Everything is awesome.
Brother, brother, oh brother of mine, I wish you could be erased from all of time. I wish your traces could be gone from all places, that evil itself could take you away and leave me alone on this very day.
Well then. Oh, well then.
Mom's gonna kill me.
You think? Oh no! Oh crap, I thought I died. It's all your fault, Max.
I can squeeze through.
I don't know what you want me to do here.
Oh.
Dude, you walk so slow.
Felix, hang on! I'm coming!
That's so bad. Why are you looking at me like that? Dude, just smack me. Oh, no. Yeah. That's not cool. Let's try this again. Falling over. Oh my gosh! What the fuck? I don't approve of this. Now, find my brother. Really? It's not cool. Mirage.
Hey, doing that?
Magical rope. Yay. God damn it.
I'll tell you how to save the brother.
Huh?
Let me describe. For centuries, I have sheltered this world against Lord Mustacho. Lady Mustacho has gained the upper hand. I'm old. But so is he. To rule the world once and for all, he needs new energy, a fresh spirit. A new corpus. Your brother. Mustacho keeps Felix there. Succeed where I failed. Go to the castle. Stop Mustacho before he absorbs Felix. But beware Mustacho's eyes. Now, Max, hand me your weapon. I will grant it my soul.
I don't have any weapons.
Just a kid, ma'am.
Old magic marker.
Ooh, it's a magic marker.
You do pleasantly. Good luck, Max.
Wait a minute. A tree just like freaking break and shatter.
Your
I don't approve.
Contains my soul. Only you can wield it, Max. Go on.
It's a talking marker. You are weak.
Yes.
On you go, Max. Felix is waiting. Your weapon can clear the path. What you create, you can destroy. Your weapon will be drawn to nature's most powerful places. There, I will help it gain in strength. Go on. The town is not far.
I have
From
a marker
there, you can enter
that was
Mustacho's
saved.
No.
One of Mustacho's eyes. Destroy it if you can.
Seems easy enough.